On November 26, 1773, the Massachusetts spy published a letter by an author posing as the long-dead political philosopher John Locke. In the letter, Locke advised the Americans that whoever invades the liberties of the people is guilty of treason and may justly be punished by them, and if he opposes them by force, he thereby becomes their enemy and may be opposed by force until he is brought to reason or to ruin. Though anonymous letters of this kind were common in colonial America, Locke's proved prophetic. Just a month later, the people of Boston destroyed thousands of pounds of tea, virtually ensuring future hostilities with the British to the latter empire's ruin.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.